The return of Masked Singer almost here. A lot of people excited about it, Michelle.
Yes, so the Masked Singer returns tonight. I love that fall TV is coming back right here on Fox 39. It's season 4, if you can believe it, and all of your favorite judges are back along with a ton of new characters. And I love to point this out. Who knew when the Masked Singer started 4 years ago that this year masks would be so necessary?
Made for this pandemic, Michelle.
Literally. Let's take a look. Here we go, season 4!
Welcome back to The Masked Singer!
You know what always gets me excited about a new season on Masked Singer?
To be with my Masked Singer family again. Like Jenny, Nicole, and, what's his name? Robin.
What always gets me excited for a new season of The Masked Singer?
Is that two people?
It doesn't get any more major than the sun.
The new contestants. New contestants, new costumes.
To be able to see how creative and over the top it's gonna be, that's the best part for me.
Really, it's the clues.
This is what made me go, uh-huh.
Jenny's the best with the clues.
I'm not the best at it, but I'm not bad as Ken. Who do you think it is, Ken?
Oh, I'm glad you asked.
Ken knows nothing.
Ha. I worked with Shia LaBeouf in Transformers 3.
You need to take this show seriously, Ken.
I'm getting everything right tonight.
You know, the challenges of shooting season 4 is, of course, not having a full audience there.
Well, I'm most excited to be socially distanced 6 feet away from Ken Jeong.
Obviously, there are challenges making sure that we follow the guidelines.
As soon as you show up and you see what they're doing to ensure our safety, you walk right on the set and you forget about it for a while.
It's
a whole new
It's almost like we turned it into a positive, because if you look, we have cool new animation. The set looks amazing. There's computer-generated images a part of the performances.
Also, I'm shooting this season on the panel from Alaska, because I'm so far away from everyone.
I'm very proud to be associated with the show that is really reminding people to always wear a mask.
So The Masked Singer airs tonight right here on Fox at 7 p.m. And this is really great. We have a chance for you to win some fall TV fun from Fox. We have Masked Singer puzzles, a Masked Singer Bluetooth speaker, mint julep cups from Filthy Rich, which premiered Monday right here on Fox. Also baseball caps, a tile Bluetooth trackers from LA's Finest, UV sanitizing box, and blue light glasses, also from Next. You can see this all in front of me. So all you need to do right now is give us a call, which is pretty awesome, at 815-968-4581. We're giving away 3 packs of all this fun stuff. So it's 815-968-4581, and you'll be ready to watch all these shows.
You know, Michelle, we're going to get that number for people online, too. 815-968-4581, 968-4581.